Okay, let me just continue off, like, the dumb piece of shit that I am. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I am already looking at this, and I can already tell I'm supposed to do a thing. Fuck, no I don't. I already fucked up.
Here comes land.
Fucking asshole, okay. Yeah, that's nice. I've already been killed. That's great. That's just awesome how we're gonna fucking start the game. On the bright side, I don't know what I'm doing, so might as well. I need some help. Part of my place database has been corrupted, and now I can't recall the place this is describing. The platform for getting on and off ships. All I know is it starts with a D. Okay, I see, Bradley. Move it, robot. Fuck. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna save so I don't have to fucking do that shit again.
Let's bust some viruses.
Do these things at the same time is really not nice. At all. What the fuck was that? Alright, I gotta move this, I forgot. Oh my god, this is gonna take a minute. Okay, never mind. I thought I had to edit that shit. Apparently I don't. I'm gonna try something different. Because I don't wanna have to redo that shit. Oh, you're a piece of shit. Like, what the fuck is this? Like, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. There's no reason that should have taken so long. They're just dudes. Like, that's annoying. Fuck. Where was I? I need some help. Part of my place database has been corrupted. Yeah, you're telling me something I already fucking know. Ships, okay. No, I'm not done. I have to do something. Go, really? Oh my god. Way too fucking much here. So I immediately decided to come back because I noticed that they were different.
Let's do it, lad.
Can you just fucking charge shot pigeon? That's annoying, but alright. I missed with the grenade for whatever fucking reason. Fuck! My goddamn, that shit's annoying. Doc. I don't know what this other shit is. I don't know what that is. I decided to fucking Google it. I don't know how, but apparently that fucking worked or some shit, I guess. Like, Jesus Christ, I hate these fucking puzzles. This shit is annoying. Gross, I just fucking... Oh my god, damn it. I'll go for that, whatever this is. I guess it's more money. You guys should have saw it. I should have recorded it. When I was playing fucking, the other Mega Man game, it was exactly the fucking same. It was just, we did not have these ridiculous ass, meticulous fucking puzzles. If I knew the answer, I'd rather see you struggle. Fuck you, dude. But I'll give you a hint. A mother had one child, but 10 of these were born. Well, any ideas? Bro, fuck you, dude. A body part that goes with fire band, and over. Does that give you any ideas? No? I'm this close to just leaving. Again, this is actually annoying. God, it should not take this fucking long. Why did that take so goddamn long? Jesus Christ. Why are there two security things? Like, oh my fucking god. I've been sitting here raging more than I've actually been playing the game. Bright side, I've basically been farming, but like, geez. That's nice, that's movement. Wait. Oh my god.
my. What am I to do?
I don't know, force me to do your fucking stupid ass puzzle again? I guess. I can hardly bear to say. I was told to come and reorder the data, but the data ordered has escaped my memory bank. Of course it did. I tried to contact the person who asked me, but he's not answering my pages. Now I just don't know what to do. Oh my, what am I to do? Die, please. He's right, Lan. Lan, what should we do? We can't proceed. Leave it to me. I'll find the person who gave the order. Lan, are you forgetting? Nobody is at Psylab now. Everybody quit. The job doesn't pay anymore. Like, good. Shit, you're right. Well, fuck. I guess we failed, Mega Man. Stop saying that.
Wait!
What did you remember suddenly? The person who gave the order. He is a meticulous note taker. Perhaps he has it written down somewhere. He is a subordinate of Dr. Hikari. There may be a note where Dr. Hikari might go. You get that, Lan? Sure did. I'll have your memo in no time. Sit tight, Mega Man. Thanks. Alright, cool. I'm gonna unfuse the screen. Now where? What the fuck? Oh my god. So Mega Man's fucking useless. But of course he is. Oh my god, this speed is restricted as fuck, and I hate the restricted speed. Where the fuck am I going? Yard. Where am I supposed to go?
Of course it is, though. I love running on emulators that have fucking... that eat away at your fucking battery. Oh my god. Why can't I move? Oh, duh.
Dude, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Like, really? What? I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Fuck this level. Oh my fucking god! Maybe they're all outside, maybe that's why. I don't wanna fucking have to go. memo is under the table, but it'd be nice if you told me that. There it is, in the fucking pot of tea. I found it, Mega Man. Data order is 53214. Thanks, Lon. What took you so fucking long? Oh, I went outside thinking that there was gonna be a guy out there with the memo. No, apparently I had to fucking look for it myself, and it was inside the house. I mean, the building. If you forget the order of the memo, I already fucking forgot. Asshole, whatever. I don't know, okay, what's the fucking... above? Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god. 53214. Fucking Christ, this took way too long. Like, it honestly took way too fucking long to do this. Lon, the control panel for the main system is this way, and go. I think the infiltrator will be there too. Be careful, Mega Man. I will, because of course I am. Here goes nothing. Let's fucking do this. Is that guy from earlier? I really hope it's that guy from earlier. Nobody home? You don't know what you kind of enemy you're up against. Don't let your guard down, Mega Man. Okay. I know, Lon. Nice work, Mega Man. You too, Lon. Who's that? Show yourself. You can't be. It's fucking Proto Man? Wait, what? I'm confused. What are you doing here, Proto Man? Oh, you must be here on official business.
No, I'm here to kill you guys.
What?
Yeah, I'm here to murder you, I guess. That sucks, but, I mean, not my fucking problem anymore.
Unfortunately, you're wrong. I'm here to fight you. You mean murder me, yeah. Proto Man, wait! That I cannot do. Here he comes, Lon. Battle routine. Sick. Oh, he's already saying this shit. Never mind, I forget they do say the same lines themselves. You're mine. Time to get fucked up. And I have to save here. Proto Man is gonna fuck me up. This is not fucking fair at all. Really? Fuck you, dude. And he's got a fucking sword. This is nice. I haven't hit him once. I'd like to hit him. I hit him once. He's got a fucking shield, so that's also unfair. I'm just gonna do this the entire time. It's not gonna work, but let's fucking... I fucked up. I'm terrible at this. Really? Like, fuck that. No way.
I'm gonna try this shit again and do it good this time. Apparently not. Never mind. Fuck me, I guess. Like, is there no way to fucking avoid Proto Man? Like, at all, apparently? What the fuck? Like, fuck you, Proto Man. Alright, somehow I managed to get him to half health, I guess. I guess that sword does a lot. Apparently, yeah, it does. It does on both sides. Yep, this is good. Alright, I figured out how to do this. I'm totally doing it right. I think. He's only got one shot to kill me. So I should pop nope. And then save really fast. Ha! I fucked that Proto Man! Fuck you! I win, somehow. Proto Man, enough. Why are you being a dick? Heh. I'm always a dick. Heh. You just don't understand. Congratulations, Mega Man. You passed. See, yeah, he was just being a dick. Passed? What's going on here? Where's the Navi that infiltrated Psylab? Claude will give you... I mean, Shod will give you the full story. Jack out and proceed to innermost room. Proto Man... He knows I don't want to do that. What the fuck is going on? I guess we should find out, Lon, whatever your fucking name is. Jack me out. Oh god, that's a great fucking sentence. Alright, merge.
What is it, lad?
Let's go to the room behind the what? What happened, lad? Op room, I mean, I guess. I don't know where the fuck that is. You want to specify? Where is that, Mega Man? You wanna tell me where that is? I guess not. I guess they're not gonna tell me where that is. I don't know where that is at all. Where the fuck am I going? Like, really?
What is it, lad?
Go to the room behind the op room. What do you mean behind the op room? I don't understand. What are you saying? What are you talking about? How am I supposed to fucking... Oh my god, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm getting a little fucking annoyed. I'm an idiot for not realizing it because it was right the fuck there. What are you standing around for? Come with me. Sorry, who are you? I don't remember you. Oh, Shod. What are you doing here? The Navi that broke into the main system, was that... Heh, looks like you're a bit confused. Let me explain just what's going on. You know what's happening on the net, right? Yeah? I guess? In response, we're forming a team of net Navis to defeat the evil organization that's occupying the net and free cyberspace from its grasp. To keep the enemy from catching up on us shit, we're scouting for team members in secrecy. So you mean this whole thing was just... That's right. The infiltration of the main system was a test to determine whether you were fit for the team. A test? Correction. And you've passed. Lan, Mega Man, join our team. What? This is all so sudden, I don't even want to do that. I want to play. I want to be a child. You don't want to save your father? Fuck him, I guess. Do you know what happened to him, by the way? Just out of curiosity. Lan, I'll say it again. Join our team. Dude, together we can defeat Nebula, the Dark Chip Syndicate. Great, that's an awesome fucking name, villain name. Which kidnapped your father? Nebula, so the person who's kidnapped dad is Dr. Regil.
You're
the mad scientist and leader of Nebula. With him involved, you can bet a nasty plot is brewing. I'm in, I'll join the team. I'll make sure my dad is safe, no, fuck him, I guess. I'm gonna defeat Regil, that's all I care about. Okay then, it's decided. Lan, lend me your pet. No? What? No? Okay, but what are you gonna do? I'm gonna give him a virus so he can't fight, and then trick you. You just got bamboozled, bitch. Don't worry, just watch this. I'm making him stronger. Okay, that does it, back to you. What? You don't look any different. It looks the same. Nothing's changed. You'll understand soon enough. From this moment, you are officially a member of Protoman's Anti-Nebula Corps. But this is a little time for formalities. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. In the beginning of the game, they make you choose between Colonel and... Protoman. I chose Protoman because I like Protoman, and they let me do this, so I guess that's what's happening. They let you choose the organization, and I chose Protoman. There is a little time for formalities. You will join a liberation mission tomorrow. Liberation mission? Yeah. We must liberate an aura held by Nebula. Free it from its suffocating grasp. Tomorrow we're liberating ACDC Area 3. Got it? Got it. Good, I'll contact you tomorrow with the mission time. Cool. And Lan, the team is top secret. Understand? So you mean I can't tell my friends? I was gonna tell them all about how fucking cool this is. I guess I can't tell my friends. Very well, you are excused. Shod? What is it? Think my dad is okay? Like, cause he's got access. He locked my computer with parental controls, and I need him to do the code. And I can't have him die before I get the code.
Why?
There's a lot of porn on my computer that I like to watch, and I need to be able to. And that's horseshit, because my dad put parental controls.
The only thing we know is that defeating Nebula is the one chance we have at saving me, you understand?
I mean, I guess. Mega Man, let's head home. Did he say something? Oh, I guess we're gonna do this. Are we just leaving now, I guess?
Yeah. Fuck.
Can you move one? What the fuck?
What is it, lad?
Yes, I do want to sleep. I would like to sleep IRL, Mega Man. Let's play video games. I didn't get to do that. He's a customized presenter. His dad's a scientist. Law needs to clean his fucking room. Well, I need to clean my fucking room. Whatever. Lon likes soccer a lot. I guarantee he doesn't play. He's never played soccer a day in his fucking life. Alright. I'm gonna. I also meant to say that I have a habit of saying I'm gonna when I say I'm gonna. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one.